with a philanthropy event for my sorority. So now, tonight, one of the frats is doing a pregame with our sorority, which will be really fun. And then we're going to a place called OHM or OHM. People are calling it OHM. OHM. So my best friend flies in tomorrow morning. She was my roommate last year, but she ended up transferring to Michigan. And she's coming to visit, and she comes here in the morning, and so that'll be so fun. I'm gonna do a whole weekend vlog, and yeah.
I heard you.
I'm always doing something so weird.
We're here.
No, this is not. I don't like this. I don't like the way I'm portrayed.
Oh. Time to grind.
Yeah, we're not going out tonight.
Oh, no.
We just have so much work.
Yeah, we have other responsibilities.
We're too good for that.
No, like, yeah. honestly, I would much rather just, like,
there's no way going out tonight.
Anyway. Yeah.
Do you want me to do conclusion? I can do more stuff, too. Pitch,
next. No, yeah, conclusion is the only thing left.
But
I oh, my God, it's already 7. Go.
See how she talks to me? I'm like her dog. She's like, and now everyone knows. Caught in the act. Mm-hmm. Why do you want to rush? Not like we're going out.
Oh, right. I'm just gonna do a little touching up of the makeup because she's rough after socializing for so long today. And also, I moved. I'm now in a new dorm where I have my, literally, guys, my own room. Look at this. I love her so much. I'm like living with my friends in this like apartment style dorm. I just got so lucky with my situation. I'm very grateful for how it turned out because basically my friends that I'm living with now had a random roommate living in this room and she dropped out of school. Like, how do you get that lucky? And so I am now living here. That's the story behind it. Okay guys, here's the fit. And let's put some perfume. Let's get going. Yeah, so we actually did.
We were playing, you guys.
We were literally like just messing with you guys. If you think about that way about people that go out, then you're like weird. Okay. If you were ever wondering what a frat bus looks like, this is what it looks like. And I got trampled onto the bus. Trampled. So people are willing to kill someone to get on this bus.
Michelin star.
Kylie was like, let's go to the restaurant next door. So we're at the restaurant next door, which is a replacement of a previous bar, Barcadia, if you've heard of that. And so we're here. Hi, thank you so much.
Hi. So my name is Michaela.
As we're about to go into the bathroom, the place that we're in is connected to the venue we're trying to get into, like where we're at the band tour. They share a bathroom, right? And
then she's like, that was not me. That was Bela being like, should we just walk in?
No. She goes, don't lie. The host just goes, do not go through those doors. I will personally come and get you. And I was like,
yeah,
okay.
because we realistically have to wait in the line outside.
But
to
the
get
line
in.
Is like,
the line's insane.
It's not even a line. It's just a clump of people, and we're not.
Yeah, like
so
no.
We go to the bathroom. We finish, whatever. And Kylan is like, no, we have to go through those doors. And she's like,
that was me actually.
She's like, why wouldn't we? Like, we have to go. And I'm like,
and then. We try to go through the doors.
I'm walking out and Kathleen is at the door and the lady goes, girl! And I was like, I was like crying. I've never seen a woman walk faster. I was like, I'm not spending any money tonight.
Same. We are here.
We're on to the next.
We're not going out tonight.
We're not going out.
wait a little bit for Beth to get off the plane and to get her bag. So I thought I would tell y'all the story of how last time I was like, oh, my camera's broken, but how we resolved that. So basically my screen like fell off my camera. So what I did was I taped it back, right? I go into like editing my video and all of that footage, like the audio was really bad, like really cloudy, like something, it sounds like something was covering it, you know? I'm like, let's go to Best Buy. I made an appointment and I go there and they're like, unfortunately, like we can't fix it because legally, like, I don't know. They were like, you can pay to get it shipped out though and have it repaired. And I was like, how much? And they were like, probably $300. I was like, no, we are fixing this ourselves. So I go in my car and I'm like looking around for the mic and I'm like doing trials, like I'm videoing myself talking and then listening to see if it works. I take off the tape on my camera, which was literally covering the microphone, and the audio is fine, right? Like, and I literally just took double-sided tape and literally like taped my screen back on, and she's like good as new, y'all. Like, that's what she looks like. This is what I do miss. This camera lets you flip up the screen to see yourself, and I can't do that anymore because it's literally taped on. So sadly, I can't see myself videoing, so like literally the steering wheel might be literally in half the shot, and I just like don't know. Oh my god! Guys, we've been waiting for this for like, literally you did this like a month and a half ago.
Yeah.
I envy you leaves. Beth, back at Tulane. How do you feel? How do you feel? Okay guys, we're back at the dorm. That was a fun little short darty day.
We just kind of wanted to showcase.
Okay guys, I've decided that I'm gonna give you a little pasta tutorial. First things first. First things first, I'm boiling the water. I'm gonna get some salt.
I think everyone must drink.
Get some salt in it. I'm gonna get some potato gnocchi that I got. Okay guys, I forgot to vlog it, but I put the pasta in and I'm just like stirring it occasionally. As I strained the pasta, I forgot again. I'm sorry, y'all. So now I'm gonna like put them in these bowls for us to eat. So now I have some grated Parmesan cheese that I'm gonna sprinkle in. Taste test. Cheers. Hey guys, it's been a minute. I ended up taking a nap and I've been doing work for like an hour or so. Beth went to go get dinner with some of her friends. So I've had the chance to relax. And that nap was so good. I needed it because I got up early this morning. So I think the plan tonight is either F&M's or Palms. I don't know what the girlies want to do. I think I'm gonna do work for a little bit longer because life's all about balance. Okay guys, I get like camera shy with people around. We are always running for the thrill of it, always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. All along, all along, we are caught. Okay guys, we're back home. It is currently, what time is it?
12.
I'm eating some Trader Joe's Takis. So good, but so spicy. Also, just ignore my hair. What would you rate the Palms night?
That's pretty good. Like, it got really busy and really
crowded. When we first got there, guys, it was empty, and I was like, oh my god, like, I've never seen the Palms like that, ever.
It was like a 2 out of 10 at first.
Yeah, I was like, and then, like, we 10? Obviously brought the party, but and it was fine, but, like, I was like, oh my god, if it's gonna, like, stay like this, like, guys, I don't know. Like,
literally, all of a sudden, 10 minutes later, it's like we're getting shoved. Like, it was crazy.
Literally took, like, 20 minutes for, like, it to become, like, sardines. Like,
yeah.
It was good, it was fun, like, little, you know. These are probably the best thing to exist on Earth.
Why do you keep doing that? You keep doing hot. That. You're like, every like 2 minutes.
It's hot.
Like literally on my birthday we had an acai session and I was like, oh, like what else would I be doing on my birthday? Because it's like walking to an acai session and look at us, like once again walking to our acai session. So yeah, this is our stroll down McAllister.
You guys are like my favorite people to run into because you guys always get like the most enthusiastic hellos.
Thank you, Jonah.
Cut.
Like, cut.
I spent the rest of the day doing work and now I'm in bed. Beth is in bed.
We're gonna hit the hay!
We're gonna hit the hay! For joining this. This is girlhood. We've been just literally laying in bed and laughing at nothing. Bye. Good night.